ACBC 2016 with the one, the only Valerie Perez being Wonderwoman. Tell my fans who you are and what you bring to the convention this year.
My name is Valerie Perez. I'm a filmmaker and model, and here I am representing the William Marston Family Museum, the creator of Wonder Woman, and we're here doing a 75th Wonder Woman anniversary band gathering today. Looking forward to doing that, just celebrating the history of our favorite Amazon princess.
The first female movie is going to be Wonder Woman. Female comic book movie is going to be Wonder Woman. Because Captain Marvel doesn't come out until like years after. So what's it like to embody that kind of like empowerment for like, not even like for female nerds, but it's like for girls everywhere that love Wonder Woman, all of us as fans.
I feel great. I feel like I'm just celebrating what I love most in the world, my favorite mythos. Strong women dedicating and giving forth great heritage and knowledge and inspiration. The early Amazons, the Wonder Woman, the Wonder Girl, and into the future.
So what is it? How did you feel about your appearance in Batman v Superman? Like, cause you, we all know you broke up the fight between the boys because you had to get the important stuff out of the way.
Yeah, if only I'd done that sooner, we wouldn't have had a movie, but then maybe.
Something else I have to ask concerning Batman v Superman. Why were you on the Turkish Airlines when you have a jet? Or you don't have the jet yet?
I can't say that to give something away. I'm afraid I've got to...
Government contract. The jet's somewhere in the garage with the 60s Batmobile. But Valerie, thank you so much. It's a great time having you, and thank you so much. And guys, always remember, do you have any links or anything that they can follow you on?
You can find me at valleyperez.com as well as my social media links. Give me a shout out.
Let's do it. Thank you guys so much. Have a great time, and always remember to geek out and enjoy your lives.
Woo!